Hello everyone! Yes, it's Kyla, and I'm here for my Flashback Friday song. Now, for those of you who don't know, a Flashback Friday song for me is a song of my choice. Absolutely no requests, it's just something that Kyla wants to sing. And what Kyla wants to sing today is Ain't No Rest for the Wicked by Cage the Elephant. Now, usually a Flashback Friday song is one of two things. It's a song that evokes some sort of special memory from my past that I will share with you, or it's just a song that I really, really, really like to sing, and that's what this is. I love this song. I absolutely love singing it, and it's one of those ones that's like, I don't care if it's good or bad, I just want to sing the song, and that's kind of like, that's what it is with this song, I just like singing it, you know? But I do hope I do a good job, and I hope you enjoy listening to it, so I'm going to get to it right now, and we'll see how it goes. He was a... You know it. He was a... I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a girl who looks so all alone, but could you use a little company? And if you pay the right price, your evening could be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why do you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. You know I can't slow down, I can't hold back though. You know I wish I could. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head, he made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life, but you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked, money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. You know I can't slow down, I can't hold back though. You know I wish I could. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. So I turned on the TV and flipped it over to the news, and what I saw I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs, he taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. You know we can't slow down, we can't hold back though. You know we wish we could. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. I love that song. I love that song. I hope you enjoyed listening to it too. And I mean, with all the craziness going on in the world today, I think everybody can relate to something in this song a little bit. So let's hope things start getting better before they get worse. So I'm going to go and I'm going to have a fabulous weekend. Not quite sure what I'm going to be doing yet, but I'm going to have fun doing it. I hope you all have a fabulous weekend. If you're watching this on YouTube, please subscribe. If you're watching this on Instagram, please follow me. And if you have a request of any song that you would like me to sing, just put it in the comment section below. I only do one request a week, and I have 19 right now that I'm working on. So it'll be a while before I get to your request, but I will get to it, and I promise I will do as good a job as I possibly can on it. So you all have a fabulous weekend. I just lost a backing to my earring, so I got to find that before I continue with my weekend. And I will see you soon. Bye, everyone!